Welcome. In this video tutorial, we're going to go through two most common ways how to square a number in Excel. Keep watching to learn more. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To square a number simply means to multiply the number by itself, or, in other words, to raise it to the power of 2. Let's have a look at the first way, which is how to multiply the number by itself. Select the target cell and type in the equal sign. Then click on the cell containing the number you want to multiply. In our case, it's B3. Then type in the asterisk, which is the sign for multiplication in Excel, and click on the cell containing the number again. This way, Excel will multiply the number in B3 by itself. Now press Enter, and here comes the result. 1 multiplied by 1 equals 1. To copy the formula, simply drag the bottom right corner of the cell across all the cells below, which will square all the numbers in the data table. Let's move on now. Delete the results, and we'll go through the second way how to square the numbers, but now we'll use a function. So click on the target cell again, type in the equal sign, and start typing power. Select the suggested function, and now you'll need 2 details. The first one is a number, and the other one is power. Number is the number we want to raise to an exponent. Here it's the number in B3. Now we'll add a comma and define the power. Power here will be represented by the exponent to the power of which we want to raise the number. In this case, we want to square the number, so the power will be 2. To raise the number to the power of 3, we would need to enter 3, and so on. We're squaring the number now, so we'll leave the power at 2. Both details have been specified, so close the brackets, press Enter, and that's it. Quick, right? Now you can copy the function by dragging the bottom right corner of the cell to fill the formula in the rest of the table, and you'll get the results for all the numbers. If you'd like to learn how to insert the square symbol in Excel, watch more of the video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. The link is in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.